The Northeast Rift Zone is revealed in a Mauna Loa volcano. The clouds have cleared slightly. We can see the fissure eruption along the fault line. That's a fissure which has now is opened, and the magma is flowing out of there in form of lava. They're flowing not in along the line, just to the flanks of it, as you can see here, slightly to the right, and a little bit also to the left on the other side of it. And when they reach a little bit cooler area, they form this kind of lavas, which are not as runny, and they're just moving slowly. They sound like glass, because practically they're glass. They're like chinaware. And this is the site of eruption. This is Mauna Loa. And this is the actual volcano itself. I will zoom a little bit on this. This is in the northeast, and this is where the rift is located. As you can see, the flow is slightly toward the right. I marked the fissure here, and the direction of the flow I marked with this arrow. To the other side, it could go also, but the topography stops it from moving that direction. And this is again northeast rift zone. Despite all of this, tourists are flocking to Hawaii. It's safe. It's like Iceland. It's better than Iceland because it's warm and it's cheap now. You can get cheap flights. Don't miss this opportunity to go and see this beautiful volcano, the biggest on the planet.